just going to keep letting it go, and I'm going to put the whole thing on video.
No.
You know I will. Come on. You say hi, everybody. This is Deadeye or Ruby. And then you tell them it's Buckshot Chronicles.
Okay.
Episode 50.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to Buckshot Chronicles, episode 50.
50. We're going to have two on this one. We have one where we're gonna have Dave go into detail and show us how to clean a trout and fillet a trout out. So today we are celebrating Ruby's birthday.
It's my birthday tomorrow.
Her birthday's tomorrow, but she's gonna go on a camping trip with some girls from church.
Youth group.
Youth group girls from church.
Six.
Yeah, and she's going to be with them, so we're not going to be able to spend time with her on her birthday.
And in the morning, I'm going to be singing for church, so I'm going to have to be there at, like, 8 o'clock.
Yeah, she has to be there,
like, noon.
Really early, so we're celebrating today. We took her out last night. We went, took her shopping at all her favorite places. We went to Ulta twice, two different Ultas in Minnesota. We went to, I think, two or three different Walmarts looking for something specific. We went to Clothing Mentor. We went to, what's the other clothing
Plato's
place?
Closet.
Plato's Closet. And Dick's Sporting Goods.
Well, he went there.
I went there.
We went to Ulta.
And then probably a couple other places I just can't remember. Oh, Target, Starbucks, Five Below. We went to quite a few places.
And Nelson's,
yeah, everywhere she wanted to go, Nelson's ice cream. It was a lot of fun. We had a good time.
He thought I got a large, but I actually got a child, so.
That thing, I thought that was like a king-size Kong, extra, 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 extra large. I wish I had pictures of that because I was so shocked. I've taken the kids there and let them get stuff before, but I've really kind of never paid attention because I try to stay away from the ice cream and stuff. I'm really trying to eat healthier. I can't seem to shed pounds like I used to. Don't know why. I guess the 50, when you turn 50, that does that. So, but we're having a good time. So today I said, well, Ruby, what do you want to do? She's like, well, I want to hang with the family, do a couple other things, but I want to have some salmon tonight. So let's go to the trout farm, get some fresh salmon, we'll catch it. I'm like, perfect.
Explain
what?
Trout.
Okay, so in the salmon family, you know, that the trout is in that. So we are going to get rainbow trout. They do have brookies there, but the brookies there are huge. And so if we get a brookie, that'd be awesome. We'll get you guys all kinds of picks. When we catch something, we'll tell you what it is. We're going to try the big pond. Last time when we were at the big pond, it was very difficult. And the reason that it was difficult is the weeds are just really grown up. And it's really deep, but you can cast over those weeds, but, you know.
It's going to wind up getting in.
Yeah, when you catch stuff, it just goes, the fish has to swim through the weeds, and you know we're using these tiny, tiny, tiny little hooks, and it just comes right off. And so even if you hook it good, it'll just come right off. So, and we don't want to damage the fish. We don't want to hurt the fish. You know, knowing that it's going to get off. It's beautiful, yeah. So we're going to the bullfrog fish farm. When we get there, we're not too far away, like 15 minutes. We'll take some pics and some video, and then when we start catching the fish, we're going to really kind of maybe try to explain more. And then when it's time to clean the fish, we'll have, hopefully we can get Dave to go in there and do that. And then he can thoroughly explain what he's doing and how to do it. So we're celebrating Ruby's 13th birthday today. Just me, she and I, we're going fishing. Annabelle's staying back, even though it's going to be her birthday too. When you have twins, you want to make sure that each one feels special. So we take turns each year. One gets to have their birthday, celebrate their birthday first, and then we celebrate the other ones the next weekend. In our family, we give the birthday person the whole weekend, and we spend that weekend with them, letting them do what they want, and we save up for it, so it's really nice, and we really try to make sure that each person feels special. So that's important to us. We want to make sure each kid feels loved, appreciated, and we just do whatever they want. They get to pick it all, so we kind of pre-plan it out a little bit, and sometimes we just go off the cuff. Well, thank you guys, and happy birthday, Ruby. She will now be a teenager, no longer a tween, but a teenager. All right, guys, we'll see you in a little bit. Bye. Okay, we're back just for a second. So before we made the video and we're heading out of town, because once we head out of town, we're going to the middle of nowhere like 20 minutes out in the back, there's just nothing between here and there. So I said, Ruby, are you hungry? Do you want me to get you some? There's Subway there. I know she likes Subway. Is there anything you want? I'll get it for you before we get there. Because once we get, you know, once we get there, we're going to be fishing and we can get some stuff going, but it'll be a while before we eat. And she's like, nah, Dad, I'm not hungry. I'm all sandwiched out. I'm good. I'm like, are you sure? She's like, yeah, Dad, I'm good. Okay. So we did the video. We turned the video off and she says, I'm hungry. I want some food. I'm like, what? We're 10 minutes away and you want food? What's up with that, Ruby?
I'm hungry.
You're hungry, but didn't I just ask you like 10 minutes ago, hey, Rubes, there's a Subway. You want some food?
You did, but I thought you were meeting afterwards.
No, I said right now.
No, you didn't.
Teenagers.
I hope she makes you smile the way you made me smile on the other end of a phone in the middle of a highway driving alone. Oh baby, I hope you hear a song that makes you sing along and get you thinking about her. Then the last several miles turn into a blur, yeah. I hope you both feel the sparks by the end of the drive. I hope you know she's the one by the end of the night.
Hey everybody, we are fishing. Ruby's got hers right there. I got mine out a little bit. It's Ruby's 13th birthday and we are having fun. So we're supposed to be a super cloudy day today, but man, that sun is still bright and it's lighting the water up, so it's making it more difficult to catch fish. I was hoping to be a super cloudy day so we could get some fish in here, but we don't get some here soon. We're gonna go over to that little pond because we got a lot of cool things we want to do with Rubes today. So how you doing, Rubes? You having fun?
Yeah.
You want my sunglasses on?
Yeah.
You sure? Yeah, you don't want to catch that turtle. That wouldn't be fun. All right, everybody, we've got a nice rainbow trout. Beautiful one. Oh, we got one that came right off the shore.
And then I hope she cheats like you did on me. I hope a ghost comes all the way around. I hope she makes you feel the same way about her that I feel about you right now. I
hope you both feel as bad. Got one, Ruby? Ruby got a beautiful one. Look at that. It's nice. It's big. Beautiful, beautiful call. Got a nice rainbow. That's probably the biggest one I got today.
So
good job. Happy birthday, Rubes. Big 1-3. Hold it like that.
There
again
once
on the side.
Was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a belly of tea. The wind blew up her bow, up down or below my bully boys blow. Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the willow man come to bring her sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take her leave and go. da 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 da. Before the boat had hit the water, the whales
still came up and caught her. You get Ruby, good job. You get one more Ruby. Lots of them in there. They're really big. You get one more.
There you go.
We're going for our last fish. Ruby's fishing. She's got three. No lane was cut. Let's see one more. The whale was freed. The captain's mane was not of greed, and he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow. All right, that's it. We got our fish. Nice job, Steve. Really filthy, dirty, but a nice job. Oh my goodness, you did great. Good job, Ruby. That's seven. Ruby got four. Daddy got three. All right, I'll pull that out. For 40 days or even good more, night. The lane went slack. Then take once more. Oh, boats were lost. There were only four, but still that will did go.
He's dirty.
The willowman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when
shoot, I didn't have it recording. Ruby threw a hook on there with just a tiny, tad little worm that nothing on there. And she got a nice fish. So we are done. She kicked my butt. That means I got to drink something nasty. She got five, and I got three. All right, guys, we're going to go get them clean. And then we'll have Mr. Dave show you.
One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave.
Hey, everybody. This is Kenton and Ruby, Muskie and Deadeye. So what we're going to do... is we're gonna have lunch here. It's kind of really hot. We had a good time. Mr. Dave cleaned the fish for us, and we're gonna do that on an own how-to video on how to fillet fish. And so that's gonna be really cool. And I'm just gonna do a really short one with that one, and then incorporate a lot of his actual filleting the fish, a quick segment just into the video as well. But we ordered lunch. We're both getting brats, and we have an A&W root beer here, and I'll let her get an ice cream when we're done. And we're just going to enjoy. They're getting ready to play some music. I'm going to have that as an introduction to the show. I thought it was just wonderful. And so, like we said before, this is like going to a camp, you know, going back to kids' camp. So just a nice, wonderful place. So 5-3, she beat me. I lost. I accepted like a man. She kicked my butt. What do you got to say, Rubes? On your birthday, you kicked my butt.
I'm super duper confused right now.
Why? You're going to pick something else for me to drink. That's fine.
Why?
So what do you have to say on your birthday? You beat me fishing.
I don't know.
You gonna rub it in?
Oh yeah, you're a loser and I'm a winner.
All right, guys. See you later.
I don't know why you're being shy. Answer the way when I look into your eyes.